We don't want to make it a fourth year. We want to win state championship this year.
As long as I've been on the team, the goal has always been a state championship, and nothing would mean more to me than to win a state championship, honestly. It's the only thing I can actually think about.
We've still had the same goal. We still believe we can win a state championship, and that's what we're going to try to do, and that's what we will do.
The past 3 years, Chartiers Valley has been in the semifinal hockey game, and we've lost three consecutive years.
We're just not getting it done whenever we need to, and we're not playing our best hockey at the right time, which is playoffs. And, you know, losing semifinals 3 years in a row is really tough on everyone.
Having to be around your teammates and grow together as a team all season, and then to see it all come crashing down like that at the end.
We've had great talent. We've had all the pieces of the puzzle. We just haven't put it together, but this year I think we will. And I think that, you know, state championship is always our goal, and I think this is the year to do it.
You know, it's been an up and down season so far. We've had some highs and lows, but I think that heading into playoffs, we've got a good bit of momentum, and that'll help us give us a good push moving into the playoffs, and hopefully make a deep playoff run, and hopefully make a state championship or win a state championship as well. And I really think that this team that we have now, we have the ability to do that. And I think if we rise to our potential, then we'll definitely win a state championship.
As far as we are right now, I wish we could have done better, but, you know, the regular season and the playoffs are two completely different things. And when we get to the playoffs, I know that we're going to come together as a team and play as hard as we can, and we will be as best as we can be. And I don't see any other team that can get in our way after that happens.
Colin McMahon and Tyler Stevenson. Colin is very gifted. He's one of the fastest players I've ever had the opportunity to play with or against. I've been on both sides of it, and it's not fun playing against him. He's very good. Tyler Stevenson, he's another great player. He works hard. He's very good defensively. Definitely the hardest hitter I've seen in my years of hockey. His shot is incredible. I wouldn't know. I've gotten hit in practice a few times. Doesn't feel too good.
Anthony, personally, I think is one of the better hockey players I've seen. And growing up, it's been an honor being able to play with him. He has the wingspan of a pterodactyl, so he never loses the puck. And his shot and hands and vision are probably the best I've seen.
We want to win state championship this year.
State championship.
A state championship.
A state championship.